Ironworks of Misery, the Macmillan Estate. All right, let's locate the basement. Is the basement in here? It is not. Where'd you put my basement, entity? Way over there. There's no generators by the basement. Oh, this isn't gonna go too well. All right. Let's go see if they have anybody by the shack. They do. Guy got rid of that pallet real quick. Hey, what's up, Tap? How you been? Did you get the text message I sent you? Said there's a party today. No, this punk here. He didn't drop the pallet pretty good. Guess what, Tap? Where did he go all of a sudden? Where did he crawl to? Jeez! That guy's running. You can't run too far because you're right next to the basement. Now we having fun, Tap. Let's see if I can find some of your friends and put them down there with you. There they are. You already got one of your friends coming with you. Oh. What's going on? Hey, Tap. Where you been? I didn't say you could leave the party. Now let's go back. Actually, I'm gonna put you here. Where'd Ace go? How are they moving? Oh, tenacity. You guys got that tenacity perk. I'm stuck. Now we having some fun. Party in the basement, Erie. All we need is some party hats to keep them down there. What y'all gonna do? Oh, I seen you. You think I didn't see you, Tap? I did see you. They're in the basement. This guy's ending my basement party. Yeah, see, that's why we need Insidious, so we can just stay in there with him. Hey, Meg. I didn't say you could leave. Going right back in the basement. Didn't make it. Nice. How's it going, Ace? You went in the basement and got your friends, didn't you? How come you keep hanging out, Meg? I want your friends too. I should have charged. You think I don't have headphones, Meg? I mean, Claudette? Run by the basement. Didn't your friends tell you? Didn't your friends tell you what I am? I'm a basement Bubba. And that's exactly where you're going. I don't know if we're gonna make this. What was that? Who did I even hit? Did I hit a Meg or something? I don't even know who that was. Yeah, come by this one. Come work on this generator. You got to sprint first. I know how to use the chainsaw. My grandpa taught me. Hey, Claudette. Are we killing y'all? This ain't no nice, Bubba. First one I see, the first one I'm hitting. This punk here. Come here, Ace. You feeling lucky today, boy? You want to gamble? Let's gamble with this chainsaw. Dang, you like the slow crawl. Keep trying to slow move on me. I told you, keep trying that slow move and I'll get you. And I got you. Still over here healing? I heard so. I heard something. All right, we got three generators. We can see them sparking. What's it gonna be? You didn't want to go to my basement party. You're not going to tap no generator. I heard something. Maybe it was a crow. This is regressed. This is moved. Come on out. Gonna keep kicking generators until they either finish one or die. This is called the three gen, when you three gen yourself. If you only do the generators, that's why I couldn't see you. Girl, you look camouflaged. Gotcha. I know it's a sad thing. Now where'd that go? Hey, Meg, you want to go back to the basement? Now, I don't mean nothing negative by it. Oh, you want mercy? You want me to let you go? Is that what this is? How far are we from the basement? Looks like it's over there. Crawl to it. Crawl to the basement. Go ahead now. Go ahead, crawl to the basement, then I'll give you mercy. Crawl all the way to the basement, then I'll give you mercy. All the way. All the way in there. That's not the right way. This way, right here. Right there. We're making barbecue out of you, Meg. I'm gonna let her wiggle off and have fun. See if she makes it to the hatch. Come on, Meg. Don't leave me now.